Emotional damage. Emotional damage.
Another one. This looks like a job for me.